And we are getting to the last round of the day, round 5. And we'll go through the whole top 10 situation again, beginning with Voodoo, former South African national forward team, turning into a UK team or a Thunder project, XR project, who knows. But it's still the same Voodoo lineup. Round 5. Qatar Tigers in a good race with Voodoo at the moment. Qatar has two teams in the AAA class competing here, the Tigers A lineup, this one here, and the Tigers B. There are also two more Tiger Falcons lineups who are not competing here, but they are being prepared for entering the competition scene soon, and that's another great round for the Qatar Tigers here. They're happy. Round 5 for the Qatar Tigers. Germany's national forward team Paratek Saar is in the tunnel. It's a new lineup with the brothers. No, sorry, not the brothers. Jörn Thiele and Markus Bastuk, two former members, and Peter Overfeld and Dennis Gottschalk. Dennis Gottschalk is the new guy on the block. Comes from a much lower performance and scoring level, is making his way in here now. Paratek Saar had a slow start, but picking up the pace, Paratek Saar. Here comes Thunder with round 5. They have fallen a little bit behind after 4 rounds, behind the medal and money positions at least. They are still in striking distance with Sport Lotto and are ahead of the German teams and other AAA class contender in this area. They have been making up some ground in the past rounds too, and making another good round here. Thunder. Round 5. There are the coaches. The cats in the bath, ready for round 5. Joy Jones in the tail slot, flying into teams here in Bedford at this World Challenge. Here with the coaches. Then he is on Body Flight Black Magic, flying on his back while he is coaching two teams at the same time. He can't get enough. We haven't had him anchoring any of the NSL news shows yet, no surprise. Busy enough without that. The cats in the bath, round 5. Sport Lotto is next, and they have to be on a mission. They were in the mix for the second place after the early rounds and have now fallen behind. Are 5 points behind the race of the other three teams for the second place, and they had another little breakdown. So they will not pick up any points on this round, most likely. It's going to be a tough road for Sport Lotto from Russia to catch up, but that's only the first half of the meet, and five more rounds are waiting tomorrow. Sport Lotto. Now we are coming to the race for the second place, and it begins with Gavroche. Currently in second place, tied with XL. It has been going back and forth between the teams, three or four teams behind Hayabusa. And Gavroche is showing the by far the fastest and best round so far. They are also 1 point behind the French national team at the moment. Gavroche, Julien Olek on his back. No, is it? Yes. Having fun. And there comes the French national forward team, the new lineup. And they are having a good meet, even though they are 1 point behind Gavroche from France. Gavroche, by the way, a very experienced lineup. And Voltaire is currently in fifth place. No, sorry, fourth place. 1 point behind XL and Gavroche. It will probably stay like that. It doesn't look like they're on a faster pace than Gavroche was. Voltaire. Pete Allam already out in the door. XL is getting ready for round five. Took back the second place in round four. It has been going back and forth again in those slots which are fighting for the second place position. And XL has it back, tied with Gavroche in second place. Trying to defend this position or go ahead and pick up a few points. XL. Only one team missing, and it will be another show of excellence. No doubt, NMP PCH Hayabusa 15 points ahead of the second place after four rounds. And they're starting already in express mode. It is simply impressive and amazing, the Belgian performance. The team is now together in its fourth year with the same lineup. Dennis Praet came in as the last member after the world meet in 2010. And this will be another high score by far. NMP PCH Hayabusa. And that finishes the open class competition on the first day.